meowing. He's like, meow. And they're like, okay,
okay. Okay, I don't believe you. Let's go ahead.
Well, you should.
I think his monkey is murdering people and he's hiding the bodies.
Stop. Don't say that.
Okay, I don't think he's doing that. I think he's making his own ice cream shop.
Yeah, ice cream.
Narwhals.
Pipes. Taste.
I don't remember this at all. I'm gonna keep saying it. This had to be added in. There's no way.
It's like more content. We need more. For no reason.
Oh. I need to look this up later.
The Act 5, I guess.
Act opening. Please.
Okay, so now what? What's that?
Up or down?
You go up or down? Which one?
Up.
Up the movie?
But down there's cog tags.
Oh. You found a cog tag.
Marcus, can you open this door for me? It's too heavy.
360. I was preparing for a 360 kick, and then you kicked the door. And then I just kick air. Oh kick my air. God, it's a lag fest. I'm at 16 frames. And, oh my God. And the frames, the textures are so bad. They're even worse.
What's up, Charlie boy? Hey. This is not Mega Man. It's not Mega Man.
Open up the window.
We never got the snub pistol anymore. We had that gun for like one time.
There was one back when we first went. What?
We can go up or down, I mean.
360. I'm gonna do 360. I'm so delayed. Super delayed. Oh, a tendril.
Tendril?
I'm gonna call it tendrils, okay?
No.
Okay, what do I call
it? Wait, pause it for a second? No.
Empty. Please. I'm starting. Oh, okay, thank you.
Seats taken.
Oh, there's guys here. Do not know that. You need ammo? There's ammo over here.
No.
The textures, though.
Brumac, get on the turret.
Oh, there's a big boy, the big boy.
I'm getting shot, you protect me.
I missed, we missed. Jeez, bro, this guy's triggered. Was grenades, I think? Was that grenades or was that the Nasher?
Did he laugh when he died?
Oh wait, there's grenades. You want grenades, MT? You want grenades, MT?
Smoky, pretend to kick the door and those bats fly out and it's scary.
Wait, where's the door? Okay, 360. Oh shoot. I'm sorry.
Help me.
Oh no. Oh my God. Okay. That's spooky. Okay, 360 kick. Oh no. Okay. There's bats. Did you see that? There's bats. There's krill. MT. Too many bats for me. Too many bats. I don't like them. No, they don't taste good either.
I'm down.
Stunned him! You stunned!
Get are you down?
You see that? I guess 180 turn.
Oh, 7 billion.
I did 7 billion, 1, 2, 3, 4.
The sun, the earth is doing 360s all day.
Bro, what if they fight?
Try blowing that truck.
That took a while.
I don't remember this at all.
Is that really all? But you know, the best parts are the parts you can't remember, you know? Come in on ya.
Marcus, oh, is that you?
Oh, no,
power line repaired
dead.
Complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locusts are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Why is Cole acting like a real player?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy.
What the heck?
Power can be restored. That will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're
and then
there now.
Baird is just somewhere else.
Let's move.
Dill Pickle.
Incoming frag!
Dill Pickle. Oh wait, there's guys here. The car hole has a hitbox. What are you thinking about, T? Fish, chicken, leggy.
I got nothing. You don't want to know. You don't want to know.
Why? Tell me.
Well.
Oh man.
No.
That's pretty interesting.
Whoa, look at those textures.
What?
Well, the white blocks over there, if you zoom in with the sniper, they're like really low for me.
I forgot you could do that. Oh, what the heck? Look at those textures, MT. Why didn't you tell me this? Wow, MT, you're a bad boy. You tell me this. You're poopy. Ah, badges!
Can you blow up trucks? No. Only with the trike,
yeah. Yeah. My commands don't work. Formo! Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they eat your chicken nuggets and you can't really do anything about it? Because they're gone in your stomach, so you have to make them regurgitate the
chicken
nuggets because they ate your chicken nuggets. Oh my god, that was nice.
He was like, yeah, I'm gonna kill you. He said, oh. Smoky, look out! No, help me, come back! Smoky.
I literally rolled into a grenade. No, he spawned all the way back here!
I'm rushing. Rush with me.
Let me evolve.
Bruh. They're running, they're scared to death. Oh!
I didn't hit a single person! Wait! I freaking shot you in the head! I thought I shot you in the head!
Hiya, Fernando. Man, that's when you know it's late, guys.
It's not that late, actually. It isn't. If Fernando is like 4 o'clock.
Let me guess what you're eating. You're eating a lobster.
Close?
It's actually a jelly bean?
Yeah. No, that's not too far off. The lobster was...
Uptime?
Oh, no, that was my...
Is it Fruity Pebbles?
You told me to run. We gotta get out of here, MD.
I have no shotgun.
Oh my god. Oh, you don't have a shotgun?
Yeah, I would rush more, but I can't. I need to kill one guy with a shotgun.
Oh my
god.
Dude,
you got yeeted into existence.
What's that revive? They're like, nope. Need that ammo?
Wrenches.
Wrenches. Wrenches.
How y'all do? Good. We're we're playing story mode, so it's been nice. It's like a movie. I like story modes, especially Gears of War. Monkey is his first time playing Gears of War 1. Ultimate Edition, though. It's different. It's slightly different. I don't remember this right now, what we're doing right now. I have no idea what we're doing. I have a feeling this is added content, but there's no way.
The fence?
Monkey, help me!
You better back up. I will.
You better back up.
Not
you better
back this off. Oh.
Bye-bye, Charlie Boy.
Charlie Boy, no. I opened the cup. Oh, I did open the cupcake. Auntie? Oh, wait.
My body's six. Blood! No, I'm down. I'm down. Grenade.
Oh, shoot.
No shoot. It's a grenade.
We got him?
No, you got him. No, I do.
Oh, wow. You take my credit.
Well, you did sub to me.
I did sub. I subbed today.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, Gears of War 5 is coming out soon. I'm going in.
You took my spot. I was gonna kill him. No, you took it again.
Look out, Torque Bow guy. Oh my god, there's a lot of people there.
There's two!
Bye,
there's two Torque Bows. If you hit by a torque bolt.
What the heck? He's Jesus.
No!
I need ammo.
Do you need ammo?
No. What is that?
What?
Dude, Ipananda says, oof, Smonky is in for some slaps. Dang.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. I'm gonna add that as a quote. Is that how you eat now? Oh. You just make noises till your face is stuffed.
I was laughing.
I don't want to do that now. Oh.
I was laughing. circle on my lip, on my upper lip, and I couldn't freaking get, and my tongue couldn't reach it. Because I was freaking...
You just burped while you were laughing.
No, I didn't.
I heard that. It was like... No one else heard that but me, I think.
Did I really?
He was like... Oh.
Okay. I'm crying right now. There's literally a tear going down my cheek.
Crying.
Yeah. Oh my god, my ear. My... I'm gonna take my pants off.
What? You're gonna take your pants off? Dude, the door just closed in front of me, dude. The door just closed. I'm clipping that.
Hello?
Yo, what's up?
360.
360.
I'm sorry for that.
You're like, 360.
I was dying inside.
I don't remember this at all still.
What the freak? What the heck? You give up the day when you win you.
Oh
yeah,
that's fine. It's only been 3 hours, holy shit. Oops.
No, I keep saying that I need to fix my sleep schedule, yet I go to sleep at 3 a.m.
You don't have to if you don't want to.
I kind of have to, because like...
You don't have to.
School. Uptime? Ow! My cupcakes keep falling.
Sorry.
Nom, nom, nom. Social eating?
Is this your cooking house?
This is why insane mode is good. I freaking you blocked my grenade. When you go to her fight, you freaking.
Oh, happy birthday, Ben.
Oh, it's your birthday. Happy birthday.
I'm gonna kick you.
Can't breathe. I need to get some water. I can't.
Okay.
Oh my god.
July 20th. I know. I would be one of those guys who writes down everyone's birthday who you I know, but no, I'm not doing that. No. No. I should. Shouldn't I? I don't like giving cards. I don't like giving money. I think anything that's forced is no good. But, you know, that's probably stupid, though. I'll give a card. I don't like expecting cards or money in the card, okay? What am I supposed to do after the card? What am I supposed to do with the card? Keep it forever or just throw it out? That's lame. I'd rather just get, like, some random gift. Something random. Cheap. It doesn't matter if it's expensive or not. The card drawer. So if everyone has a card drawer, like, what's the point? Oh, let me see the cards of your birthdays. Memories, I guess. Like, oh, here's my grandma from 40 years ago. That's her handwriting. Even though I'm her flesh and blood, technically, that's not good enough. Her handwriting, I mean, that's fine. Opening gifts. For burning it. Well, I used to draw cards for people. That's probably the best thing. Draw a card for them. Draw a little card or something. Sing happy birthday. Well, you can think of it as it's more for them than it is for you, really. If that makes any sense. Monk is taking a while here.